Hello, my name is Martin Dielmann. I'm the application engineer at Hitachi High-Tech, and today I want to introduce to you the TMA series. TMA, that's a thermomechanical analyzer, and this kind of instruments are used to determine properties like shrinking or expansion of your samples. The high level of accuracy, the good signal-to-noise ratio, and the wide range of load enables you to measure a wide variety of samples. The robust design of our TMA consists of a few main parts. On the one side, we have the cooling options. In this case, it's a liquid nitrogen cooling, but this may differ along your application. In front, we have a safety cover, which protects you from the furnace unit. Let me show you what's inside the furnace. Here you can see a typical sample holder and measurement probe for an expansion measurement. The sample holder and measurement probe is made of quartz glass and can be used, for example, to analyze some polymers. Of course, Hitachi offers a wide variety on different sample holders and measurement probes according to your application. Here you can see typical TMA data in our software. On the y-axis, you see the TMA data, and on the x-axis, you see the temperature. As with rising temperature, you can see that the sample itself expands. To determine a coefficient of thermal expansion, you can use our software to calculate exactly which values you get. So you choose your temperature range, and then you get the values. Of course, you can do it on several different ranges. And this is not the only option. Of course, you have a big variety of different software tools to analyze your data according to your needs.
I really hope you enjoyed this brief overview of our TMA series. If you have any questions or need further information, don't hesitate to ask us.